How's it going out there? This is Jordan Jones on Super Mario Odyssey. We previous time did the dark side. It was fun going through it. But I did pretty good. Now we're gonna spend these four power moons that we collected here. Of course, one of them was a multi-moon. We have 260 on the Odyssey now. New products added to the shop. Now we're trying to get the darker side in line. The darker side is the hardest thing in the game, I'll say that. We're gonna head to Bowser's Kingdom for the rest of the game until we get the darker side unlocked. We're gonna use the King's Crown and King's outfit. Since this is the previous outfit we unlocked, it's really cool. I really like it. We're gonna do the Koopa free running races. I'll show you where this one's located. We're not going to activate the moon rocks until after these two races are done. Now I need to warp to beneath the keep in order to get access to this Koopa race. The Koopa race is here. If you're just doing the regular cup, it's not that difficult. Prize me win. But this one is a little tricky because you'll see why. Bowser's Kingdom Regular Cup, which I had to redo this one a couple times back when I practiced it. So after we're gonna start rolling, we're gonna jump off of this. Third cap to prevent you from stopping. This part was pretty tedious because of the bombs. You need the capping shot. It was pretty easy for the first part. Moving at it. Is this really that hard? I just said it was tricky. But the only part that is a little bit tricky is the first part. Everything else is easy once you get your pace going. The Master Cup is tough because it's an extra racer. But this is like one of the longest Triple Trick races we could ever do. We're trying to get the hardest kingdom of all, which is the darker side. We need 240 more power moves before unlocking now. Just keep moving at it, keep moving quick, drop down, and just do this. See! Is this easy or what? Is it easy or what? It's a joke, I can do it. We did it, yes! And the prize is a power mode. Bowser's Kingdom Regular Cup. Now we're going to go back to the Odyssey because there's one more power moon behind the Odyssey. I'll show you how to get it. It's very well hidden. But it's actually pretty easy. You want to make sure you do it on the Bowser one that's facing that way. This one right here. Keep holding your cap on it and then it'll reveal that power moon. Out on the iron fence. Woohoo! Woohoo! That's it. Next time we'll be in the Moon Kingdom. Hope that's helpful and a good one.